Okay, so yeah, this is our RV, and it was really nice staying here for 2 days, and yeah, so much more room
and quiet.
Yeah, I thought there'd be noisy last night, but another hour it just got so, like it is now, it's super quiet, and the extra room is really nice. So I'm real happy.
I heard Cowboy Tim's supposed to show up.
Who?
Cowboy Tim. I heard he's supposed to show up.
I don't think that's for a couple of more hundred more miles we're gonna see him. But that, yeah, who's that? Come on in.
Hey, how's it going, everybody? Cowboy Tim! How you guys doing?
We're doing good.
Yeah, I heard you guys were here. Sarasota Tim, he just blew out.
I saw it.
He gave me the keys to the crusher and said, it's all yours the rest of the trip.
I know, he left it.
He said I can even use his golf clubs.
He said he's going to wait till this morning to get gas in it, so he took off and left you no gas.
Well, I tried to drive as far as I could to meet you guys because, you know, the weather is nice and chilly this morning, so it's not too hot. I can't go to that humid, hot temperature and wear this kind of get up. Well, so it's like 42
out
there.
How'd you find us?
Oh, man, I was looking on the those channels. They got these guys that are like zooming in on you, and they got the address and
no
everything.
Problem.
Yeah, I just put it right in my GPS.
Came right to us.
Went right to your, I saw your camper right out there.
I heard you have an app for that to find us now.
Yeah. So you guys making good time.
Yeah. We put in 450 miles, I think it was, yesterday.
Yeah. Well, look, I say we go out there and just stay a couple of weeks, have a good time.
Okay.
Throw a few dollars in a slot machine on the golf course. Get some Mexican food.
Okay.
Of course, I hear you like Chinese food, too.
Chinese?
Miss Bev does.
Good. Yeah.
So we're going to have some Chinese food. So you got a cup of coffee?
Yeah, there's some right there.
Let me try a cup.
It's good coffee. Bev made it.
You got just enough left.
Let's
make some more.
We drank
I love coffee.
We drank that other part of it. That's all we got left. We can put more on. Just plain enough coffee.
I know.
Fridge.
I know you got some creamer, right, Miss Bev?
Yeah.
All right. Let's go over here. Oh, yeah, right there. So, man, what a life, huh? Traveling the USA.
This is the life.
Having a good time. So, how do you like your RV?
Love it. So much more room than the Class B. The Class B was nice, but it just the size was the main thing on that.
I've been watching the, you want your coffee or?
We had more coffee than Sarasota Tim drank.
Oh, yeah, he was over here earlier.
He had three cups, the Tim, and he took
off. He was all hopped up when I met him this morning.
Yeah, well, he was eating some of them juju beans, too, he had. He was reaching them out of his pocket. I thought they was
beans. We have got to go by there.
He has
some. Human bean.
Yeah, he's got some. I thought they was peanuts, but they was coffee beans.
Yeah. Did you bring your pea shooter?
It might be here. It's
here somewhere. We're going to have to go over there, and he said I could take the truck off-roading. And we'll go out there to the old gun range, the outdoor gun range.
Yeah, that's...
You better not get it dirty.
Now, where's...
You better not get it dirty.
No.
He likes it clean.
Yeah. He said just, you know, keep air it down and drive it easy. But what time is it right now?
It is 3:40. No.
I wouldn't know. My clock stopped.
It's about...
I keep changing
I'm
hours.
I'm going to say 4... Quarter to five.
Yeah.
4:45. We lost an hour.
5:40.
See, we lost an hour.
Okay. All right. So today, he told me there was cowboy steaks in the freezer and some other stuff.
Well, how do you know that?
So we're going to grill out some steaks tonight. I got a little bit of firewood I brought.
Okay.
We'll make us a small fire. And how's Kaylee doing? Kaylee's got her jacket on.
So is it going to be three of us here or four? Yeah, Bev needs to know. Is we gonna meet up with Tim somewhere?
Yeah, he'll be in.
He said he took off out of here. Where'd he go?
I gave him my vehicle.
Is he heading west?
Yeah, okay. He took off. He said it was too cold. He was going back to South Florida.
Oh, okay.
He had his flip flops on, his board shorts.
That's what he was wearing last night.
See, he's heading back down to the Keys. He said Sloppy Joe's where he wanted to go. He had some T-shirts to return. A couple other items he said he wanted to return too. Bev, that is good coffee.
Say it.
I mean, That's the best cup of coffee I've ever drank in my life. Really good. So Love's Truck Stop, you like them?
They're good. They're all right. I mean, they work.
I saw the video where you guys were flying Jay, and
they work too.
It's a little rainy that night.
It was, yeah, but it was
Yeah.
They're all the same.
This place here is jam packed. You got a guy right out here impeding. You got a Sarasota Tim. He was impeding on you.
Right.
He's got his junk all here. Backed up into you.
We're in here so tight. We're only taking one spot up.
I mean, if he don't pull his slides in, you're not going to be able to get out
of
here.
No, his slides got to go. Great combination. He has to pull the one in, then I move up a little bit. Then he has to pull the other one in, then I back up.
You should have knocked on his door and complained. What do you got, the heater on in here?
Yeah.
Oh, go man, ahead, that's for Cowboy Tim. I'm a cold weather guy. Well, anyway, folks, we're just having a little bit of fun here. Hope you enjoyed the morning chat. We're going to get busy and have us a little breakfast, a little bite.
Where are we?
We're in, 721, 759.
Baton. Baton Rouge?
Yeah, it's
Port
somewhere
Charlotte.
In Louisiana.
I think we're in Port...
Louisiana.
Port Allen.
Casinos everywhere. Port Allen, yeah. So
and
if you keep a track
out
of
there,
us...
The temperature out there right now, what do you think?
41 right before sunrise, the lowest temperature.
Wow.
Half hour before sunrise, your lowest temperature every day. But let's have us a little breakfast and pull the slides in.
Make some coffee. We need some more
coffee. Make another pot of coffee.
We're going to bring the, we're going to have the Maxwell House.
I'll probably go out here and take a little tour for the folks and show them all the people that stayed overnight here. Some people were saying that they thought it was noisy. I thought it was awesome.
You know, I thought it was adequate.
I love the smell of diesel fuel in the morning.
Do you want 8 o'clock? I'm going to give you two choices.
Okay.
You got 8 o'clock coffee? Or you got Maxwell House coffee.
Oh, hell.
There's your choices.
Well, I'll tell you what. As long as it's the best cup of coffee I ever drink in my life, I'll take it.
Now, we got the 8 o'clock, and Tim had the Maxwell House over there. Unless when he took off, he took it with him.
No, he left it. He left it. Yeah. He just left me the whole thing. Hand me the key. He goes, all yours. Rest of the vacation is Cowboy Tim.
All right. Because he drank all the water up. We got to go get more water right now.
He getting cheap on you?
He did.
What, did he come in, use your stuff, saves his stuff?
Yeah, he took
just like him, cheapskate.
He took a couple gallons of water.
I'm telling you, he had two or three shirts in his hand, and he wouldn't know where the nearest Walmart was.
Was he taking it back, really?
Yeah, he said, I never returned these.
Was there anything wrong with him?
Nah. So listen, folks, we're having a good time. I hope you're having a good time. Stay with us. Please hit subscribe. Check your subscription on the channel. And make sure today is the day you absolutely crush it.